was born in Spooner, Wisconsin, hour away, so kind of local.
Hey, I'm Chetan, and I'm from Nepal, halfway around the globe. And I also am a student in UWS.
Hi, I'm Chan Jong, and I'm from South Korea. I'm junior.
Hi everyone, I'm Wei Chen, I'm 19 years old, and I'm from South Korea.
Hi, I'm Paige. I've always lived in Superior, so this is my home. And today we're just going to show a couple of the international students from UWS at the Superior and Duluth area. Maybe the light will
change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Come on in, guys.
It's my favorite place in Superior, and it's probably the best place to get candy and ice cream. We don't need no reason.
Maybe we're perfect strangers. What are you saying?
Do you smell it?
What smell?
Candy.
Different flavors, like there's sweet, there's lots of sour stuff.
Have you ever had like sour candy before?
No.
No?
This will
be fun.
In your mouth?
Alright.
Porcelain?
Yep.
Sorry.
Something is raining in my mouth.
How was it?
Maybe we're perfect strangers. Maybe it's not forever. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll in Canal Park in Duluth, Minnesota.
Okay, no.
And this is kind of like the hangout spot for a lot of people, especially in the summertime. Maybe the night will change us. Maybe we'll stay together. Maybe we'll walk away. Maybe we'll realize we're only human. Maybe we don't need no reason why.
Where are we going?
Anger Tower.
It's the highest point in Duluth.
Maybe we don't need no reason why. Come on, come on, come on.
Feel good, like you're depressed. When I saw you yesterday, I'm not wasting your time, I'm not playing no games.